It was the most audacious jewel raid ever attempted.
James Bond couldn't have done more.
In broad daylight and in a public place, this highly organized crew tried to steal the world's most precious diamond.
They went roaring into the actual vault.
Reinforced glass casing took 35 seconds for them to penetrate.
How did they do it, and how were they caught red-handed? Britain's Biggest Heists continues next Thursday at 8 on the Crime and Investigation Network.